I have a very short top 10 list of things that I recommend for younger musicians. So number one, learn to read music notation. Number two, play at least one instrument, and I recommend that you learn to play the guitar. Learn subdivision of time for percussion. Keep yourself a journal. Get yourself some cheap notebooks. Write down everything that you experience in your life and keep the time and the date and the day, because you'll appreciate that later on. Study the dictionary, study the thesaurus, and learn phrases and quotes that have been around for lots of years, because you'll find those valuable. Eat real food, get sleep, stay hydrated with water, avoid sugary drinks and caffeine, exercise daily, and I recommend a hike in the woods. That's the number one thing to do to get good exercise. Watch live performance of musicians who actually play instruments. That's super important. You want to see that being done. Volunteer your time at homeless shelters or at hospitals, any place that you can volunteer just a little bit of time out of your week. Be aware of your emotions, what you are experiencing as your emotions, and don't react to things. Think first before you say things, and avoid gossip at all possibilities. And then last, the number 11 is talk to your elders. Ask them questions, inquire about things that they experience, and see if they have advice for you. And always respect your elders. And good luck to you as a musician. Thanks.